So the first thing we want to do is actually create the scenario. So the scenarios come from, there's a lot of guys in the group who's gone to some, have seen some serious violence. So we take some stuff from the past, people who've been stabbed, jump, punch.